Good morning. A midweek break has brought in renewed energy and inspiration. A positive opening is on the cards, spurred by the overnight rally in the overseas market. The Dow Jones Industrial Average closed at the highest level since 2007 on the back of strong manufacturing PMI data. European markets open for trading finished higher, with the UK's FTSE 100 pacing the gains. Asian markets are trading mostly positive today after official data and HSBC data showed strength in China's key manufacturing sector and Australia's central bank cut interest rate. On the flip side, the domestic data continues to show weakness. Exports fell in March while FY12 trade gap hit a record high. The core sector grew by a mere 2% in March. HUL and FMCG stocks will be in the focus after the sector bellwether announced strong quarter four earnings. Auto stocks will also be in the spotlight after companies reported March sales. Bharti Airtel and Hero Motor Corp will announce their quarter four earnings result today. Samavardhana Motherson Finance Limited IPO opens today as well. Provisional FII figure for Monday is encouraging, but the market will be cautious as the GAR controversy is yet to be resolved. The FIIs were net buyers of ₹4.79 billion in the cash segment on Monday, while the domestic institution investors were net sellers of ₹2.46 billion as per the provisional figures released by the NSE. The FIIs were net buyers of ₹9.8 billion in the F&O segment on Monday, according to the provisional NSE data. The foreign funds were net sellers of ₹3.31 billion in the cash segment on Friday and Saturday, according to the SEBI figures. Moving on to recommendations, the technical calls for the day are: we recommend buying JSW Steel above ₹695 with stop loss of ₹680 and for the target price of ₹725. We recommend buying Reliance Infra above ₹528 with stop loss of ₹518 and for the target price of ₹548. Our derivative strategies for the day are: long Canara Bank May futures above ₹440 for the target price of ₹456 and a stop loss placed at ₹432. Long Volta's May future above ₹110 for the target price of ₹118 and a stop loss placed at ₹106. Thank you. Wish you have a great day ahead.